That's right. I'm finally playing Sanabi again. Absolutely loved it in early access, and I don't know. I saw it released and I was like, yeah, that's cool. I'll play it eventually. Then I didn't. Hell, I was supposed to start this stream about 6 hours ago and I just didn't. I don't know. Anyway, trying something new today. No, I'm actually recording this. We'll see if it makes it to YouTube or not. Figure I might start doing this for just like full playthroughs and all the other casual shit I do can just be whatever. Oh no, I swore, I guess I'll be demonetized. Whatever. All right. Play some fucking video games. I really like the new title screen. Pretty sweet. Die from a single strike. Legend sounds like, but not for me. I could probably do this, but I'm getting old. Let's just play on normal. Still looks just as impressive. I guess I can't change. Hang on. Nope. I hate it when Steam does this. I'm not sure if it's Steam or the game, but like, I'm using a PS4 controller. I would much prefer PlayStation prompts. Especially like I just said, I'm old. I see XABY on the Nintendo layout, not the Xbox. Man, I don't remember anything from this game, but I do remember this. And yeah, it's just as cute the second time around. A box of fun objects. Amazing kid logic here. Amazing. Oh yeah, isn't this where, like, pretend lava is drawn out? So good. My stream times must be really... Yeah. My sleep schedule is completely fucked. This is like... What? 8:45. To be fair, when I was day streaming, it started at like 11. But now I woke up at midnight. Like a true degen. What's up, Killian? How you doing? To find work again. Oof. That's rough, dude. The last retail job you worked at had shitty management. So, every retail job? Yeet. There we go. Dushi, what up? I'm a bionic commando. Unfortunately, it's been eons since I played this, so, I know there's a boost you get later, but I don't think I can use it yet. Only work another retail job until you get a driver's license, then you only work for an office job. Can you not take a bus to an office? Or remote work? Yeah, Tazi, I'm not sure if you saw my tweet, because nobody actually sees my tweets unless I'm actually producing content, but, yeah, kind of made the executive decision. I'm going to, study for my N5 by the end of this year. Turns out there's an N5 testing thing at a local university, so... Oh, it's the JLPT, Japanese Language Proficiency Test. N5 is like kindergarten level, but still. I honestly just want to do it to say that I've done it. It's not like I want to, like, you know, go to N1 and go on JET and go teach English or something. Agent Meow. Yeah. Thanks to Mayhem, I've gotten quite a few other resources to play around with. Also signed up to Hello Talk. I'll see if I use it very often or not. It's a giant heckin' chunk of his arm, so yeah. I got an achievement for that. Received the kitty member's recognition. Super duper powerful dinosaur, oh no. Agent Raspberry has been rescued. So you got the day off, Doshi? I guess. Nice. Uh-oh. Well, shit has officially gotten real. Yeah, no, it's an amazing game. I played it in early access and I was like, yes, this is great. And then there's a big boss teaser and it goes end of early access. And I went, fuck. Press buttons. Mash them. Mash them. It's actually kind of funny. The Katana Zero dev was playing a whole bunch of games that, well, basically were like this. You know, solo character going and kicking a lot of ass, pixel art, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, he started playing Sanabi and fucking loved it, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, this dude knows how to do revenge pretty well. I like the tech of classical paintings. And just walking back through this, you're like, oh, okay, he's capable of kicking all sorts of ass. Boss time, or did they change it around? I could have sworn there was a boss in here. Help. You thought the skull gun implant and cruelty squad was crazy. What a gun for a head. It's all QTEs and shit now. Cool. Oof. I dodged into that. Just got an achievement. You should have seen who you were attacking. Okay. Well, the dialogue's so good in this. In case it was obvious, I'm not a narrator, so I'm not gonna be narrating anything. How the fuck did he survive? Not like it matters. Thing. Oh god, no, not the thing. Don't question the thing. Let's go get some maintenance. Over here? No, okay. I gotta love that old soldier tech. Yay, training grounds. It's a good explanation as to why your method of movement, your weapon or whatever is, you know, starting off as basic. So old and disused. I guess disuse is wrong. Terminology. I'm sure he uses it daily. Was LT for some reason. Heading out. Alright, take it easy. Alright, yeah. Only one boost. Thank you. Think of it to get used to, but yeah. You can zoop around quite a bit. Six seconds. All right, let's go. Oop. That's not good. Not beating it this time, that's for sure. Yes, I will try again. To remember what button is real in. Okay, so both of the left buttons do, right, the winch is broken, so I can't. Well, it's not broken, it's just not working that well. I'm trying to damage boost off of that guy, but it's not working. Two seconds. Jesus. guess I can help. A little better. I gotta beat the record. It's there. It's the tutorial record. It's like when you're playing Titanfall 2. You gotta beat the record. Oh, God damn it. Even worse. Ah, shit. Man. Screwed up on the last part. It's under 28 now. Oh my God. See if there is an instant retry button, and there is not. Do you even hook, bro? Isn't that the way it always goes, though, when you're trying to get good at something? You get a little better, and then you start getting worse and worse and worse. And then you get better again. Success is not linear. almost cutting the 27. Now the contemplation is whether I cut this for YouTube or just put the entire thing in. Depends on how much editing I want to actually do. Well. The answer will be probably not much. I already did that shit. Putting in 90 hours a week on YouTube for under 100 subs is just... yeah. Actually, I think I have 106. Whatever. Most of that was just circle jerking from our Let's Play anyway. Forget what that does. Didn't really explain it. Sub 27. And I know where I can save time, it's just... doing it. Basically right there. Yay. Now I'm good. That was still sloppy, but I proved my point. It's Operation Zero Katana. It's the drawing. It's kind of a steel tiger.